She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the Kingster.
You know, for how polite and respectful this person is, the crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
Well, I think it's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Representing the family from Glasgow, Scotland, the AWA Women's Champion, The Boss.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means. This could be big. Going up high. Big miss right there. Snapmare, bottom an elbow. She scores big with the counter. German suplex. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
To the bottom with the chair. Just one step ahead.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Hung out to dry.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Watch out. Suicide dive! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She's beginning to flag a little. It looks like this is going to be settled near the WWE Universe at ringside.
Oh, boy.
Looks like this battle will now be fought in the WWE Universe.
Oh, boy.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. The counter.
She steers clear of that one. Staved off that attack.
Hey, Byron.
Impressive reversal there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Running clothesline.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, she got out of there.
Separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And now she's back at ringside, though obviously in no rush to return to the ring.
You don't know that she's in no rush, Cole. Perhaps she longs for the comfort of the squared circle.
Corey, I'm just noting that there are no countouts here. Once the competitors go over the barricade, the battle can go anywhere.
WWE Universe.
What a match.
Waist lock.
That's gotta be it. She still fights out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Look at this. Oh no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Raining down those right hands, trying to escape.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Oh!
She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Things not going how she'd like.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
And down. Oof.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Look out!
Saw it coming and got out there.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, and she turns it around. That one is scouted.
Stomping.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps.
Again.
That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos.
From the outside.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Nice takedown.
Got the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. There's a cover. Could be it. She kicks out with force.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
What energy in this arena, Todd. She releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
From the outside. Springboard
first splash. All she has to do is capitalize.
You gotta be kidding me.
Her perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? Boom!
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame her? She saw that one coming.
Nice takedown.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
There's the takedown. And she has been able to deliver a response at every critical moment.
Yeah, she somehow gains an advantage despite everything she's been through.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Kick out before the count.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Good defense. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Really great swinging neck breaker.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where does this superstar get this from? This is incredible.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Surrender attitude.
Added damage.
Big form.
German suplex. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Looking for a high-risk move. She misses the mark.
Shot right to the throat.
She heads into the ring. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She's taking things to ringside.
Now would be the time for every...
What's coming next?
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Back stunner.
Looks like a match ender.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Kick right to the leg.
Returning to the ring now.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 baits of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. My goodness.
This one is, she's going for it.
One, two.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And now she's getting back into the ring. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Overhand connects. She has taken this situation to another level.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Stomping down. Face crusher.
Driven down face first.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
She's holding on tight.
Oh, that backfired. Running clothesline.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Devastating kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Well-placed kick.
And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk, bad intentions in mind.
Side headlock applied. Through the table. These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like mayhem. Nowhere is safe.
She's back in under the ropes.
On the outside.
It's all over but the crying.
Two.
Three. And that's it. That last elimination.
She did it. Picking up a big time W.
Wait a minute. Not done yet.
Oh, cause the match is over, guys.
You gotta learn to cut your losses.
Oh.
That didn't work out the way she envisioned it.
Nonetheless, the celebration will continue.